Here's a stagger look. They swing it. What I love about this cut is they do a really good job setting it up like he's coming off that exit to the corner, and they sprint him off the stagger. Here the second screener does a good job of reading how that defender's trying to cut or trying to guard the cutter. He sees him going high, so he screens him high and just opens up enough of a three.